You have 300 dogs that you need to know the personalities of, basically.
Like our new staff, we're only just getting 60 dogs to work with to start off with for a year. I'm going to do this for a little bit, so I've kind of